After the stage of the first meetings, you are now in a relationship. Everything goes for the best in the best of all worlds. Love is stronger than anything, and you think you have finally found a soulmate. However, a relationship is not always eternal. 1. The joys of the couple. When we live as a couple, everything is more wonderful. Love transports us. We share our joys and our sorrows, and we can count on our partner. Life seems richer and more colorful, projects multiply and the future is less dark. In the best case, a great complicity will arise from this relationship. We will learn to appreciate the small defects of the other and build a future together. 2. Crises are inevitable. But unlike first impressions, the couple is not indestructible. Unconditional happiness can quickly turn into a nightmare. Indeed, past the scent of passion, both partners must learn to live with each other in a reasonable way. Crises and doubts are inevitable when the routine is established, when one or the other is part of a desire for freedom, or when the complicity turns into incomprehension, when the defects of the other become too important. The couple is in jeopardy. 3. How to make the relationship last, how to save a relationship from loss. Communication is the cement of the relationship. It allows to create complicity and to solve the problems when they appear. Never let a conflict get bogged down. Try to express your resentment. A couple who does not know a conflict is a couple who represses. For the relationship to last, a couple must express themselves. Moreover, we can never repeat it enough. We must find a rampart to the routine. Break the rhythm of your weeks, improvise outings or small trips, and surprise him or her. It is not so difficult. A small gift brought back from a shopping trip, a letter sent by the post office, a mysterious invitation will do the magic. Break down the barriers of your imagination. For more dating, relationship and marriage advice, please visit my blog hotamacarellashantshipwork.com. Also, subscribe to this YouTube channel and press the red button so that you can be notified whenever I release a new video.